teenager entered a sealed and vacant house, discovering a neglected swimming pool. Unaware of the presence of the brain-eating amoeba called Nedleria fowleri in the murky pool, he jumped in. After some time swimming, he began experiencing hallucinations and persistent headaches, seeking medical help days later. It was too late, and after 5 days, he succumbed to the effects of the amoeba.